Hey folks, today I have finished building the Great Wolf Lodge. So this is going to be a little tour of it. Here's my little sign. Let me know exactly what this building is. You got the parking spaces along the edge here. Over here you got your flagpoles. And here you got your wolf. He's supposed to be up on his little pedestal here, but he decided to jump off the edge of it. Here's the entrance. There's a few trees and other plants around. Here's the Great Wolf Terrace. Showing you from front to back on this place. Here's your check-in desks, and it's also the guest services. You got your fireplace in the middle. Here we got the Buckhorn Exchange. Over here, around this corner. We got a few guest rooms. We've got over here, Bonwood Restaurant. Down here we got your elevators. You got your fitness center. Freshwoods Market, which also connects right here. Now some of you may recognize it as Dunkin' Donuts, and those who recognize it before I even show the sign, good on you. Here's a little magic quest item. Here's the Great Wolf Candy Company. The Party Den. Loops course and golf miniature golf. Magic Quest. Here's the arcade. It's as big as I can make it get right now. Oliver's Mining Company and Stone Mine. Moonstone Mine is a mirror maze. Over here you got Tin Paw Alley, which is the little bowling alley area. You got Paddle Bay Outfitters. Obviously the restrooms are right here. Over here you got Riley's Water Park. I'll save that for the next clip.